Eletelephony by Laura Elizabeth Richards. Once there was an elephant who tried to use the telephant. I mean an elephone who tried to use the telephone. Dear me, I am not certain quite that even now I've got it right. However it was, he got his trunk entangled in the telephunk. The more he tried to get it free, the louder buzzed the telephee. I fear I better drop the song of elephop and telephong.